Chamber of Commerce and Industry appreciates the role of print and electronic media of Kashmir, which has been working under tremendous stress. We express our concern on the prevailing conditions, human rights violation, innocent killings, and pellet injuries, which is of utmost concern to us. Even 18 months old child has not been spared from loss of eyesight. Business community has been under great stress on account of repeated turbulences in Kashmir. We are not getting favorable atmosphere of conducting business on account of these impediments, and all of our sectors are suffering badly. We need peaceful environment to continue our activities to be conducted. We express our concern for yesterday's arrest of traders despite conducting peaceful protests in a democratic way. The Kashmir Chamber of Commerce and Industry has decided to hold peaceful march from Chamber Office to Press Enclave on Saturday, the 8th of December 2018, to express our concerns. We appeal to state authorities that within ambit of promotion of trade, commerce and industry, which is already under stress, we want peaceful environment and safeguarding lives of innocent people.